Welcome back, Stalkers. We continue our expedition into the zone. Last time we ended up in Red Forest with absolutely no armor and no ammo. We are looking to improve that situation in this part and do a couple of side quests in this area in hopes of getting even better gear and preparing for the end part. Also, I just realized that I still haven't joined the faction. So I might do that in this part or off the recording, just because I will have to backtrack the Freedom's base because I want to join Freedom. It makes a lot of difference if you have joined the faction and you're doing the end game with somebody by your side rather than doing it alone on your own. We are here looking for Forester. And I'm just clicking medkit. And Forester is gonna be one of those guys that helps us out. The first thing we wanna do is actually.
A living soul. Well, hello.
That's the offer.
A living soul. Well, hello. To what do I owe this pleasure?
Who are you? Yeah, he's a Forester, old guy.
Murmansk was lost for many years, and there are many good reasons for that. It would be best for all of us if it stays lost. What do you want with Murmansk? You are not an ordinary man. The zone has left a curious mark on you, and I don't know whether it's a blessing or a curse. The normal chain of events has been broken. The zone is becoming increasingly unstable, and you are part of this process. I will help you, so I'm not sure it's the right thing to do. Getting into Limansk is not easy. The shortest road to the city is the bridge, but it's been raised. However, and this came as a surprise to me, it is not the only road that leads there. Freedom and Duty raised the bridge right after the larger mission, yet the bandits appeared on the other shore a couple of days ago and captured the bridge. That means there is at least one other way of getting across.
Do you know how the bandits crossed to the other side?
The large mission changed the zone a great deal. The safe and familiar paths have been covered by deadly anomalies, but new paths, unreachable for years, have appeared instead. And I doubt all of them have been found. Believe it or not, I occasionally receive fragments of radio transmissions on my PDA from somewhere near Limansk. That can only mean one thing. Stalkers have found new paths into Limansk, and they need help.
What happened to the Stalkers?
Unfortunately, the signal is so weak, I can't make out much. My understanding is that Stalkers have become trapped in looped space. Whichever way they go, they come back to where they started. If we could get them out, we'd find out how to get into Limansk.
What do I have to do?
Go to the military warehouses. The signal should be better up on those hills. When you find something out, let me know, won't you?
What can you offer me? What's actually in your stash?
Don't forget it. What do I owe? Don't forget it, old man.
So he can actually fix my weapons, and that's it. But I need ammo. Just explore. Oh, I can bust this one open. No, I can't pick out my weapons, so I have to run at it. I just some shotgun shells. Can't reach this one. Nope. That is what it is. Probably empty anyways.
Are you here on business or just taking a hike?
Okay, so we actually need to find somebody who can sell us some weapons or ammo. Those guys seem like they will have some.
Get that weapon holstered, man!
Okay, so he's the guy that he can lead me somewhere. But that's actually not helpful, because we need ammo. So how do we do this? Renegades? Have enough money. To use the guide services, do I?
If you don't holster your weapon, it'll be the only thing you can do.
Yeah, he can only lead me the other part of the bridge, and that's it. So where's our quest actually? Military warehouses. Oh, it's actually gonna take us back to Freedom, and we can join Freedom, and it's sorted. Military warehouses, we go then. Crappy weapon out, the one that chance, and hopefully we won't get into the gunfight before we reach military warehouses. That was an accident. I bet there's a lot of radiation near this truck. I didn't say anything.
What did you want to tell me?
Alright, let's go to the village. Usually there is a loot stash in their base. We can probably find some ammo here if you can find a stash.
What's your business here?
To find it. Doesn't matter anyways. We got a lot of artifacts, and those are gonna help out as soon as we can sell them. I don't like that sound. So let's just move back a little bit.
I ain't too good of hearing. Speak louder!
Spiking so much here. Oh no. I think we're gonna get into a gunfight here. And with the mutantos too. Let's just get our stamina up before we start running around like our head is on fire.
If you want to talk, put that weapon away.
Okay, receive the transmission. I can already see a body inside. I shouldn't be even going in here. Okay. There's definitely an anomaly here which I have to figure out. It's teleporting me everywhere. Let's go from this side and see what's gonna happen. I need to figure this out. This is intriguing. Because when you go in here, it just teleports you. Yeah. Okay. Let's go outside. I don't like that sound. There's definitely bloodsuckers everywhere. Hello, buddy. Please don't kill me. Oh, two of them. If I just had a better weapon, this wouldn't be an issue. That transmission is not clowning around. Oh, there's one more over there. I'm pretty sure it's this one.
If you can hear me, we're stuck in an anomaly. We can't get out. It's like space is warped. Whichever way we go, can't move. Equipment has gone off the rails. We can see the outlines of a town on the horizon. Our coordinates, 51, 10, 3, 1, 2. Is there anybody out there?
Okay. I don't think it's gonna be that easy this time around to climb upstairs. By that buddy. Oh, I see. That's where you are. So you didn't go inside,
you can
buy the power.
We're stuck in an anomaly. We can't get out. It's like space is warped. Whichever way we go, can't move. Equipment has gone off the rails. We can see the outlines of a town on the horizon. Our coordinates, 51, 10,
it's like a maze.
1, 2. Is there anybody out there?
I don't like this. Not one bit. Wish I had a grenade. Just chuck it down. Okay. Or at least the blood sucker would be the problem. So the plan is to jump down a couple of floors and just shoot him before they can touch me. One of these
if you can hear me, we're stuck in an anomaly. We can't get out. It's like space is warped. Whichever way we go, can't move. Equipment has gone off the rails. We can see the outlines of a town on the horizon. Our coordinates, 51. 10, 3, 1, 2. Is there anybody out there?
And of course, this time around. draw one. Ooh, there's a stash there. Let's just quick save so we don't have to do that again. There's two pick over each other. Something that's so easy turning into something really nasty and hard because get back in here. Seriously? I thought I'm gonna make it. This is actually a hard part. Right. last shot. Perfect place to have some artifacts. Or not. Cool. I'm not gonna fight those mutants. Simple, because I don't have any bullets. Go to the mercenaries. Maybe they will have something to offer, like a stash. Yeah. Sell him anything. Take the vodka, don't want to carry it with me. You can take the food. I'll keep the. You can take the bandages too. We made a little money, but that's not gonna be sufficient. Okay, so Commander's PDA is over there with the mutants. Got the Zombros over there. Let's go and take out those monoliths. That's gonna be an easy job, and I reckon the monolith will have some goodies like Vintar ammo. That's what we are looking for. Radiation. So the Zombros are over there, and the monolith are there. So if I manage to get some ammo from the monolith,
all right. Tell me what you know.
Manage to get some ammo from all
right,
the monolith.
Tell me what
I
you
can
know.
Actually, do the quest. Oh, I'll take your energy drinks. Thank you. General idea. Is there, ooh, maybe we can find some ammo here. Nope. Those are the good guys. So the monolith should be there somewhere. Let's quick save, there's an anomaly there too. Six of them. What are they doing? Yeah, I'm very close to them. They're probably chilling with them. Okay, I have an idea. Now we are gonna explore the anomalies later.
Осторожно, чужой! Получай гранату!
I'm gonna die here. Yep. Okay. I actually underestimated the monolith. They are not your average everyday banditos, are they? Every bullet count. What an amazing game. Seriously. Woohoo. I got one. Look at that. Just bombing me to the Stone Age. There's five of them, I think. Oh. Need to figure out a better strategy. I'm pretty sure they are using Ventars because the accuracy on that is just unreal. This is gonna be much harder than I thought. I might have to board the mission. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with the monolith right now. I just don't have armor to absorb the bullets. I don't have the ammo. So take the win for today. And I'll just take the loss. And I'm gonna try to help the guys. I don't know if I'm gonna manage to do it because, as I said, I don't have any ammo. What are you guys up to? I think they are ambushing somebody. Interesting. Try and climb on top of this and then deal with the dogs. That's maybe that's gonna help me out if I can get a good vantage point on them, because otherwise my weapon is just gonna jam and I'm gonna be done. I don't think they will come for me, are they? to. They won't come for me, so I'll have to go for them. Go for the bandits. Actually totally out of bullets, am I? Well, it uses another ammo, so that's why I was using this DSR. That's fine. Hopefully this won't be too hard. This part is not easy. Nothing's going my way, is it? Absolutely nothing. Help. Ooh, that's creepy. That's not gonna help. Okay, so we got the PDA. Quickly want to check the anomaly over here. I saw one somewhere. Yep. Beautiful. Anything here? Zealous. And I have to repeat. Nothing's going my way tonight, guys, is it? Alright, I have a better plan this time. Maybe, just maybe, I can sneak in, get that PD. Nope, that way. Yeah. Yeah, that worked. Much better, we saved some bullets. And we got the artifact. What is it? Oh, it's the endurance one. 18,000. We are swimming in artifacts and we can't do anything with them.
Молодец. Все, завязывай.
This is the boss. Okay, so let's return to PDA and see what's gonna happen. I really want to kill those monoliths. One just to see what's gonna happen. Oh yeah, I can sprint infinitely now. That's so useful. But with our current setup, I just can't use it. Look at the endurance just spiking. But I value the bleeding much more than I value the endurance. Not bad. Not bad at all. And some bullets too. Beautiful. Alright, so what's next? We are going back to Forrester. Or a zombie fight. Zombies are kind of military. Military and zombies. That's interesting. I might go. I think this is going to be a mistake, but might as well. Why not? Let's die just once. For the kicks. Because zombies, we can definitely take out, no problem. Much bigger issue are the mutants and military, if we can find them, because this area is actually safe. Might as well check it out. And pretty empty. Those are anomalies too. Ooh, a med kit, nice. Save before we kill ourselves here. Oh, that's actually the thing.
We can't get out of Quadrant 84. Warping, they're coming back.
Yep. Probably dead here. No armor. Come on, dude. Come on, jump out. And I just walked straight in. Better be worth my time. If I get the worst artifact from the bunch. Thing is, I don't have an idea how to pass. Because I'm trying to circle around. And they are everywhere. The hardest anomaly field I found. Save and let's get our weapon out. Let's see what we can do with the Zombros in this space. Ultimate goal is to one-shot every single Zombro, take all of their weapons, all of their Wintars, find
base. Come in! Base! Come in!
Million of artifacts, and do it in about 5 seconds. Mutants are on the door. Missing. Jesus. Better be worth it. Nothing. Zilch. Just defeat after defeat. Now how to get out of here? Military is pinned down. That's who's screaming. Run. Alright, no more sidetracking and we are going to the Forester guy. The quest saving the guys. See what we are gonna do. We are gonna have to improvise a lot. Because we have the money as soon as we sell our artifacts. Well, we just need to find this part to sell. We're really hoping that they will take me back to Freedom Lake. And that way I would be able to just sell my stuff and repair everything. Even if we want to fight, we couldn't because, yep, no bullets. God, we had some troops here last time I was here. Maybe I'm just imagining stuff. I can't believe I'm gonna spend the entire part. Oh, we're gonna get attacked soon. By renegades, are we? They are very close. Oh, they aren't. I'm just zoomed out.
What brings to what do I owe this place? A mercenary. Don't. Well, actually, I got stuck in the bubble myself. The scum set up camp on the edge of the Red Forest. Don't forget an old man.
I have to repair my suit. It's gonna help out. But look at that. No bullets, nothing.
Are you here on business or just taking a hike?
Alright, so let's see what's the quest. I couldn't be bothered to. Oh, yeah, compass artifact. Okay. There's no way we can do that right now. Since we do not have any bullets. Okay, let's go to the. To the guide. Make him take us to the closest spot. To the closest spot where.
Ну вот значит. Не разъехались в зоне, наемники
подняли.
Ну, повыскакивали, стволы подоставали, пошла пальба. А контролер, что у перекрестка засел, доволен. Вот, мол, как удачное место.
Get that weapon.
Only warehouses. But I do not have any money, do I? Only warehouses. I just came from there, did I? The military. Garbage. Yonta. Renegades. This is where I want to go.
Заходит кровосос в бар. Кровавую мэри мне.
I think I have to go through the Red Forest and then do the garbage.
Плюет, и все это летит бармену в лицо, на стойку, на бутылку. Бармен! Это что за дерьмо? Тот утерся, обрезик достал. Что-то странное на кровосос.
That's mercenaries, that's stalkers, that's not even where I need to go, I need to go. Yep. There. That's where we want to go. That's gonna be a long walk. Or I can actually go to the bridge and loot. But I think those bodies have disappeared. It is what it is. I'm not going to backtrack. I'm really lazy. If I'm forced to do it, I'll do it. But so far... not worried about it. Great. How do I exit? Oh, the door is open now. How convenient. So we're gonna have renegades over here. Very dangerous. Took him out really easy. So let's see what weapons they use. AKs. I'll take that. Oh, interesting. I'll definitely take that. 15 bullets for our Vintar. Oh, 30 bullets now, nearly. Okay. I'll keep using this one. Reason why. I wanna stock up on my ammo. And then maybe just... oh, come on. Did that body just disappear? That is what it is. Let's keep going. Well, we can drop down here, can we? Oh, I'm gonna go there. And we just need to break the boards, probably. Yep. Alright, so we found a secret area. Now before we continue, I'm just gonna change my artifact because I noticed I'm bleeding. Which we don't want. Ooh. 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 If I want to explore that area, I will have to. I will have to kill them before I drop down. Which I don't think it's possible because they're showing themselves. Oh, EL-BANDITO. That you're gonna be out of bullets in this area. That's why they gave you enemies that don't have main lava. So you can actually stock up on the bullets. Or they were just like really nice and like said, oh, let's give them a break. Secret stash. Oops. Motherload. It's looking up this. We might finish on a high note. A compass and straight 6 endurance, perfect item, our first perfect artifact. Well, not our first, I think we have one more, do we? Well, wrenched, it's not perfect, but it doesn't really use anything. I'll try to keep that compass because it's not that often you find perfect items. Okay. So this is sorted. Now we have to... Ah, you nearly got shot, bro. Okay. I'll save this time around. How do we deal with them? I might jump down. Bait them in and then run up because I don't think they can hit me from here. So let's go. Well, that answers my question. Of the game. It wouldn't be funny if it was too easy. Okay. I'm still bleeding. Let's take this off, put it back. If I could just kill one, it would make everything much easier. They definitely made the poltergeisers or whatever their name is much harder. Okay. Much more health. Artifact again. I explore that area. I know for a fact that there are goodies there. Oh, grenades. Grenades, my boy. So much damage. I got killed by a barrel. That they're hiding in there. I cannot chuck a grenade in there, can I? Jesus! How? I just need to go balls in. That's it. And hopefully I'll kill him. I don't see it the other way. So yeah. Piercing, and these are cheap general ones, so let's stick to the armor piercing ones. Actually managed to bait one of them out. Cool. Oh, two of them are out now. Alright. Yeah, they're here, boys. Come on. I'll actually quick save because I like the odds now. Actually harder to hit him from here. Yeah. They don't care. I can be down or up. They will kill me. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep shooting. Keep moving and hopefully one of them will kill you. Otherwise, this area is unbeatable. They're actually still managing to hit me. Not good. Not good at all. I really want to explore that area. And I will do it. The other weapons would be better, but they will come. That's not a problem. They will come. The weapon didn't jam. I don't think I can kill him. So it's time for plan B. If you can't beat them, join them. And I'm that. Okay, let's go the other way around because electroshock is gonna kill us here. I really would love to kill them and do this area properly, but I'm just running out of patience. Tunnel is eliminated. This better be worth it. So much time wasted. Gone. Pull this side around. The body there. Nothing cool. Okay. Interesting. So I need to reduce the weight before I go down. I can power through with my foot, but I will definitely reduce the weight. Seriously, they can still connect. Not fun enough at all. That's better. And just to be on the safe side, let's switch the endurance one. Because we're still on 50 kg, but now it's gonna be much better. Actually, let's use the compass. The compass is better. 6 endurance flat without anything. Cool. Quick save and let's get it done and over with. Let's get that artifact. I can drop down, but how do I get up? This is getting out of hand. They're hitting me like at the end of the map. Yeah, look at that. They're just going crazy. Whoever made this part should be fired. Look at that, I'm sprinting. I'm sprinting, I'm moving. This is probably a safer area. Interesting, yeah. Let's get out of here. I know we can. No, we cannot. We're stuck. Yep, that's gonna work. Jesus. This is not even fun, I'm telling you right now. Seems like this should be like open and you can get it. Pass through here, but no. You might just have to. Didn't say anything. I cannot actually reach that. How am I supposed to get out of here? Like, they are breaking the game right now. Shotting me with the barrel. Interesting. I thought for a second I got him. Just for a second. But it's clear who got whom. Problem is, they can still hit me. There isn't a safe area, and they have a lot of stuff to use. Chuck at me. Kill one of them. Nope. I can see the blood, but it's not doing any damage. Just let me get out of this bloody is this a blind spot? I don't think they can hit me now. And you can see, whenever I hit him, blood coming out of them, so I'm definitely connecting. But the fact that I have managed to kill one of them, and I've been here for like 20 minutes now, 30, is telling me that there might not be. I can't speak anymore, so I'm annoyed. They just might be immortal. Yeah, and the artifact that I got is just flat radiation removal, which is amazing. And I can't even bask in the glory because these bastards are just. Look at that. How is that sane? How am I supposed to do anything to them? They are just one-shotting me with barrels. This is stupid. Die. Just die. Running around eating sausages. Trying to survive something that you shouldn't survive. I'm trying to be a monkey. It's not working. This is definitely the most annoying part of the game, without anything to compensate. It's just... What's the point behind this? How am I supposed to get out? Like, really? What's the point? Am I supposed to run at it? No, I'm not. If I can run. Alright guys, it's just time to make a break and figure this out. I'm gonna do it off screen because I don't know. I don't wanna video edit the video for like, I don't wanna, I can't even speak anymore, I'm so annoyed. Anyways, I'm gonna do it off screen and I'm just gonna continue in the next part when we actually manage to get out of this pit of death. So yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next part.